Welcome to Pro Master YouTube channel. We continue the piping isometric tutorial for free. In this video, we will learn the isometry of the pipeline bent in different directions and we will be bending the wire according to the isometry. Also, we will be watch 3D model of this pipeline. If you watch the video until the end, I am sure it will be very useful for you. Let's start piping tutorial video. This is the pipe isometric drawing. This pipeline consists of one spool only. This is the list of materials for fabrication, which used in this pipeline. Let's learn the materials on this pipe drawing. Detail number 1, was used in several places in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. The detail number 1, seamless pipe. Wall thickness is 0.625 inches or 15.9 millimeters, carbon steel, grade is X60, size of pipe is 3 inches, 2.9 meters used. Detail number 2, was used in 2 places, in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. The item number 2, 45 degree elbow, long radius. Wall thickness is 0.625 inches or 15.9 millimeters, carbon steel, grade is X60, the elbow size is 3 inches, quantity are 2 pieces. Detail number 3, was used in 2 places also, in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. Detail number 3, 90 degree elbow, long radius. Wall thickness is 0.625 inches or 15.9 millimeters, carbon steel, grade is X60, the elbow size is 3 inches, quantity are 2 pieces. Detail number 4, was used in 2 places in this pipe isometric. Let's look at the material list. The detail number 4, Calperti standard hub flange, wall thickness is 0.625 inches or 15.9 mm low temperature carbon steel material, grade is F60. We learned the materials which used on this pipe drawing. Every pipe drawing has such a sketch, this indicates the directions. By studying these directions, we can easily read the any pipe isometrics. There are 6 directions here. North direction. South direction. East direction. West direction. Up direction. Down direction. The man who reads the isometric must think that he is in the middle of these directions. His face will be to the north. His back to the south. His right hand to the east and his left hand to the west. Let's try to read this pipe isometric using these directions. The reading of the pipe drawing based on the direction on the pipe line will start from this point. The pipe line travels start from this point to the up. Then pipeline travels to the west direction. There are dashed lines here, we will continue along these lines to the north direction and then along these lines to the up vertical. Then pipeline travels to the west direction again. In this point, pipeline turns to the south direction. So, the correct reading of the pipe drawing is completed. Now let's bend the wire of this pipe drawing, using these directions we learned. We hold the wire to the up. Here we bend the wire to the west. Here we bend the wire to the up at an angle of 45 degrees. Then we bend the wire to the west at an angle of 45 degrees. At last, in this point we bend the wire to the south direction. The bent wire of the pipeline is ready. The wire bending and 3D view of pipeline helps us understand pipeline isometry more easily. Let's look at the 3D model view of this pipeline. A good knowledge of piping drawings helps pipe fitters succeed job interviews. The video is finished here. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our ProMaster channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new isometric videos in time. We share all the necessary information for pipe fitters on this channel for free. By watching our videos, you can easily find the useful piping skills you need on our channel. Thank you for watching, take care.